find fastball command early in that bat. And, you know, obviously, get into a 2-0 count, you can kind of, you know, take a little breath and say, you know, I got some space and room to work with. And I really just zoned in on a certain pitch in a certain spot, and he threw it in that area, and I guess I put a good swing on it.